a mouse, that order a medic to follow you, movement, and follow. Okay, but I don't know where I'm going. When ordered for maintenance, then repair mechanical systems. The character will patrol and search for any mechanical items in the repair. When assigning tasks, note that you can press either the left mouse button until right to choose assignee, or right mouse button to select a crew member or a job. In this case, assign a mechanic. You'll notice that the character's current task being displayed in the crew list in the upper left corner. If you want to dismiss the character from the task, click on the task icon. Okay, so to order somebody to man guns, click on the upper weapons button, command with heal, then choose weapon you want them to operate. Security officer use it most of the time to operate. For somebody to operate the reactor, open the command interface, choose operate, operate reactor, and power up the character. Power up. The character will then attend to the reactor until dismissed. Assign an engineer to power up the reactor. To get moving, you need to undock the submarine from the outpost. Do this by going into the navigate console and pressing the undock button. Course for the submarine by clicking on the sense sonar display to see where the sub is heading. Turn on active sonar in the sonar settings next to the display. Move carefully. The faster a submarine moves, the more difficult it will be to slow down. Colliding with a cave walls will damage the hull and cause leaks. For tutorial purposes, this sub will be protected against hull breaches. Here. How would you do directional? Okay. Now what? Wait, we're dropping. Who's controlling us? We gotta go this way. Fuck this guy's autopilot sucks. To dock us and maneuver the ships and outpost docking ports close to each other and toggle the docking clamps. Ports are displayed in green. Ports are close to each other, don't worry. Okay, show me the video. Position summary for dog gear. Random wounds can easily cause you to overshoot your target using autopilot to maintain position. I think that was kind of rough, but and not good, but let's do a little bit of that there. These are killing the ears. Game. We already did the tutorials. I had to tell you, let's do, can I? Will I get 3 crew? In the late 20th century, it was discovered that under its icy, irradiated surface of Jupiter's moon lies a vast sea capable of sustaining life. This discovery sent shockwaves through the scientific community. In the year 2022, the first manned space flight arrived in Europa. Wow. Discovered the moon was indeed already sustained life in form of hostile subaquatic fauna. Besides, the biolab researchers faced grueling difficulties posed by the dangerous radiation emitted from Jupiter and the intense cold and tremendous pressure of the open ocean. Despite all their hardship, the Earth-born colonists were able to construct a handful of habitable outposts where a new way of life developed over many decades. A new system of governments was formed by a coalition of the largest, most influential cities in the moon. Different industries made their mark in a new world, including mining and manufacturing and chemical laboratories. Over the years, European society became more dissociated from Earth. 50 years ago, contact was lost entirely, and no more supply ships have arrived since. Subaquatic travel and vehicles are in key role in this new society. Scouting for new habitable locations, protecting citizens from creature attacks, and establishing supply lines between stations as humanity ventures ever deeper and evade the lethal radiation from Jupiter above. The life of crew members aboard one of these submarines is a reluctant one, violent, dangerous, and often short. You have been enlisted to serve in a scout-class submarine docked on Phoenix. Lena Habitation Outpost. Waters of Europa open up before you explore, help expand the colonies, and make this place what you will. Mission to meet Phoenix. Course for sub Set the autopilot, control the sonar, and monitor the side view of the sonar and returns from here. Click on this menu to select direction, use mouse wheel, scroll in and out. So, I don't get it. Where am I going? I do that just so I can figure out chat. I don't know. Or is there something I can do with this? Actually, I want to see, is there... Can I, like, get off?
Yeah! Close it! Close it!
Don't open the door. More stranger. Okay. So don't do that. How do I get off this thing? We hired a crew to transport these materials, but they never showed. This stuff is still here if you want the job. No transport ship Kili without running into a swarm of monsters. They cleared the problem and there's a reward in it for you. Wait, does my guys, like, do they have to, like, eat or something? Oh, like, get out of this. So, just by docking, do they have to I think they're on my ship just because from docking. Okay, it does show up my own and stuff. Okay. Okay, there has to be like a map zoom out button. That has to be. What's this game called again? Barotrauma. Something like that. Zoom out on the ship. Thank you. There isn't. Okay. Well, there is a cheat. Okay. Thank you.